What is going on, everyone? This, of course, is Jumbo Thick back with more Demon Souls. We're picking up pretty much where we left off. I returned back to the Nexus, obviously. And we are actually going to go into the Valley of Defilement here through the Chieftain's Archstone and take on the depraved chasm. It's about time to start working our way through all of these level 1 worlds, leveling up as much as we can as we go. I want to say there is something around here. This place is horrible. I did take the, I put poison resistance on. That's going to be a big thing here. It's going to be poison resistance, so. Gotta be very careful. Oh, I forgot. I have some new spells. I got a bunch of new spells, actually. After I saved our good friend from the tower. I have Soul right now, which just goes through multiple people. It's really good. I should have taken Fire Spray, now that I'm thinking back. And I think we're going to actually swap that out. Because stuff here in the valley is highly flammable. And fire actually does quite a bit more damage. So let's actually go back to the Nexus. So we can go talk to our sage friend. Should be right here. Sage Freak, back in the Nexus. I learned a bunch of stuff from him.
Have your wits about you.
We can tune our magic, though. So I like to keep the enchanted weapon just because it's that good. however, do we grab flame toss? I don't think we do, because you have to sit there when you do flame toss. However, while Soul Ray is good, I'm thinking we might do fire spray. It's just like little bolts, and we got this from beating the armored spider. We are using Demon Souls to actually get better spells here. It might not. It doesn't do a lot of damage, to be honest with you. Let's grab Flame Toss, for sure. I barely ever use Protection, so let's drop Protection. And We'll try them both. We'll get them both, just because of where we're going. I kind of want to try out Fire Spray. See how bad it is. So let's go back now. And if this kind of environment seems somewhat familiar. If you played the original Dark Souls, they kind of based the idea of the kind of like poisonous village setting off of right here, the Valley of Defilement, a place full of plague and death, and it's pretty much horrible. So yeah. Now I think some of these guys get back up, so you gotta be careful. However, let's try it. Okay, we're gonna try a big one next because that took way too long. Really? Oh, come on. You gotta be very careful with this. Not quite enough to kill him in one go.
Nuts.
fair. Definitely drop down on that. You gotta be careful where you move in this. You can easily fall to your death. Oh shit! Didn't someone just talk about how you could fall to your death really easily? I wonder who that was. Oh, God. We don't have enough health, barely, to... You know what? We'll see how it goes. I'm going to see how it goes without having to get the clean thing. Got our souls. Combo. Flame toss, stab. That. Ah, I see. Yeah, there's a lot of religious kind of stuff in here. If you're playing as a cleric, which I do love playing as, you want, this might be one of the first areas you want to visit just to get the all the extra god stuff. However, if you want the big miracles, you have to go to the Shrine of the Shadow Men. That's it. Damn it. Ah. You guys haven't seen me die so many times, have you? This is gonna be a long one, boys. No more deaths. That was it. That was the last one. We're gonna power through, and we're just going to destroy the rest of them. A lot of these are catwalk set up so that you get attacked while you're on the catwalk, and then you just end up dying because you can't defend yourself against everything that's happening. But when they're like this, I can do it. Souls. Bastards. Alright, I think the boss actually isn't that hard. So we might be able to do this. Go down here. I didn't think it was up above. This is where having med comes in handy. Sure as hell ain't dropping down on that. Yeah. Gross. I don't know what that was, but it was disgusting. It was some kind of tick, maybe. Do I even have my... Yeah, I got my fragrant ring on. Saint stuff. I feel like there's something I missed. Way over there. Drop way down to get all that stuff, I guess. Must be a way. Okay, let's try this. Whew, shit. That was almost bad. Because I had to have the shinies. Blessed mace. That would come in handy playing my cleric. Oh shit. Oh, these rats are full of poison. Turns out it's not poison, it's actually plague. And it'll kill you real fast. Oh shit, there's somebody up here.
You there, won't you please buy something? My poor child is hungry.
Oh, she says black pine resin. Let's buy some, actually. Rotten cheese sells the chainmail. Okay, you can buy some good stuff from her, actually.
Already, my little one.
I bought some stuff, lady. She'd be happy about that. Okay, yeah, and this is where we were going to go down, but then we didn't. Okay, so we're good. Went back up where we were going to end up. You know what I'm going to do? I don't do this very often, but we are going to use... get our body back. And I don't do this very often because I don't die that often. Or I haven't yet, at least. Oh, shit. I forgot about that thing. Space wouldn't be so bad. Really? Good thing I had revived myself. That would have gone poorly. Big ones are creepy, I know. I don't think I'm missing anything. Just in case, and then I want to get that black pine resin, because it is, like I said, it's like really good against these bosses. nasty, if I remember correctly. Like that. Easy. All right. Let's keep going here.
Well, I'm in stay the path. Can't you see?
Actually, let's see if we get offered any souls for what we just did, or any special spells.
You have your wits about you.
Hey, poison cloud, huh? Why not? I want
bring
all the magic
more
I can.
Demon souls. I patiently...
What is it?
Oh.
It's better than having you bother.
Fire spray's not that great. Let's get, first off, the soul ray is really good. And I guess I will try. We'll try the poison cloud, just to see.
Be careful,
you never know. Maybe it'll be good against something. however, it's not going to be good for where we're going next, so I actually
better than
drop that. And let's see. If I drop both of these, then grab warding. If my weapon was higher, I would, but it's not. Man, I don't know. Well, shit, let's try it. There might be a creature in here I can use it on. Speaking of creatures. Ooh, excuse me. $14,000, not a lot, actually. I might be able to level once, twice. Twice. I mean, we need vitality for sure, but we also need our magic up. I want to get my vitality up to 20, so we're gonna keep pumping that. So we need to be able to take a hit. So let's go to this archstone now. The Valley of the Shadowmen. Alright, now this place is kind of creepy. First off, lots of things that will stab you. Man, I really need to upgrade this spear. Like, a lot. That was scary. Enchanted, it does pretty good, so I'll give it that. Why is that thing bleeding? Isn't it just skeleton? Forgot about him. I don't think we're gonna need. Well, first off, definitely don't need that anymore. A lot of stuff can make you bleed here, so we'll put that on. And I don't think we need the poison anymore, so let's put on. More of that. I actually want to kill all the archers before I go out and try to fight him. Yeah, that was on me. I knew that was there and I still fell for it. Let's kill the archers first. At least. Forgot about that though. Things about magic. Let's down there. Could be some more items over here. Oh shit. That was actually a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Okay, I didn't notice that before. Do anything or hey. I ain't doing shit. I guess it did poison him. Second chance, holy shit. Alright. We're going there. Let's have a look around. We're going that hole, of course. Those damn stingrays, there's infinite number of them. There's gotta be a reason why. Yep. Somebody in here. Oh, sweet.
You saved me. Heavens, I can't believe.
I suppose I owe you now. I'm Blige, a grave robber. It's thanks I can provide you with useful goods. Who couldn't do with a little help down in these parts?
Let's see what you got, Blige. You could buy Cloudstone from him, which I think... yeah, you can put this on a shield so it blocks magic. Okay, he sells a bunch of arrows. Barbarian gear. Interesting. And of course, this. I already have that, though. So.
Nothing. A bit of indulge.
Thank you very much, Mr. Blige. Appreciate it. Got a katana. I mean, every wizard slash sorcerer needs a katana, right? It's a combination of well-placed enemies that ends up getting me killed in this. Not so much the enemies themselves, because they can be overcome, but very good level design. There's no point in killing them because they'll just keep coming back. I think this is actually the path we're supposed to take, so we need to see if we can get back up and go into those towers. Bastards, man. Generator's ring. Oh, yeah, that gets health back. Shit, we might put that on. That'll stop us from using so much grass. It's slow, but it's better than nothing. Pretty sure the boss is through there, so we're going to finish out the rest. Go through there. Let our MP build up a little bit while we collect the rest of these items. That's it. I think we've gotten pretty much everything. All that's left is the Adjudicator. He does have an interesting shield here. Isn't Crescent... It's magic. It is magic damage. Definitely go. It's heavy as hell. This Crescent Falchion's interesting. I don't really like Falchions, though. I do like the Scimitar. It's hard to resist a good katana, so we might end up... Damn it, man. Really? All the way down in here? I don't know. I don't make any decisions yet. Get rid of those. The Saint's Robes can go. We're not a very pious lot this time around. However, this fight, you need a whole bunch of ranged attacks. So, we... Gonna do that, and you know what? Just in case... Can't beat the Adjudicator. Unless you have ranged attacks. First time fighting him, just getting the shit kicked out of me because I'm sitting there trying to stab him and it does no damage. So, yeah. Let's go back to the Nexus. And that is another two archstones, another two worlds completed. And we've got a lot of souls to show for it this time around. But unfortunately, guys, I have run out of time. As usual, I have been Jumbo Thick. Thank you very much for watching. I look forward to seeing you in the next episode. Have a good day.